This is an Indigenous message stick, and I made the point to Cairns, Western Australia, the art museum, that around Leonora and Laverton there is a lookout, and all around the lookout there is shale rock. It's very flat rock, can easily be cut, painted on with Aboriginal signs and symbols, and double glazed and sold to the markets here in Australia and overseas. So here you're looking at an original two lizard or two faced message stick. And I thought I'd share that with everyone.